Alright, here we go. Hey everybody, this is Gary of Monster Hunter Marriage, and welcome back to my Metroid Zero Mission playthrough. This is part 6 of that playthrough, and we're at a part of the game I didn't even know existed. I didn't even think I'd still be playing, because I was under the impression after you beat Mother Brain, the game's over. But apparently, in this version, they added a little more, which is cool. I've been liking the game. Just caught me a little off guard. So we are starting right after beating Mother Brain in the Mother Brain ship, or it's the Space Pirates Mothership. And I don't know how this is going to be. We got this little rinky-dink pistol thing. I remember reading, it stuns. So I guess we can stun the Space Pirates, and I think from the looks of it, it's going to take at least like 10 shots to kill them with this thing. So we'll see how we do. Oh, my, I guess I try and take it easy here. Like, not get caught. Oh, is there... That feels like that was gonna happen no matter what. Get out of here, space pirate. Okay. Let me go, you're good. All is well, little space pirate. Don't worry about me, man. So they give up pursuit pretty quickly, I guess, huh? This looks like I'm, pardon my language, screwed either way here. Oh. So I shouldn't have came in here. Bad call. Good, they just kill each other? Sick. That's awesome. Oh. Got lucky I didn't fall right in that dude's head. My goodness. Some tense moments in Metroid Zero Mission, huh? Yeah, my health's not doing too good. Are there secrets I can get, or not while I'm like this? Oh, that looks like my new ship. I forgot we don't have one anymore. Thing got completely shot down to Zebes or Zebes? What is it, Zebes, Zebes? I don't know. Somebody please feel free to tell me. Get a sip real quick. Nothing better than ice water. Nicotine's alright too. Alright, so we are heading up, huh? I'm gonna try and do some wall jumping. Doesn't look like it'll matter anyway. What's gonna happen if I go up here? Just don't feel safe dropping out without knowing what's down here. Guess it worked out well enough. Oh, screw you, dude. Thank you. Alright. This alarm goes off, I'm fine with that move. Good look, Space Pirates. What the hell is that thing? Hurry up, Samus. The sun's gonna get us, but... Oh, no, it did. Alright, so that little charge thing, that's what determines whether I can shock them or not. I just shocked that dude. He's running right out. Like nothing happened. Get out of here. I'm going to a save station. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. They don't, like, trick you, right? Like, they're not going to be coming back in the room. They don't have that good AI. Full health and a save. I love it. Right back to it. This is a little different. I like this. Adds a little flair to the game. Changing it up a bit. It's kind of cool. Even though it's definitely, you know, very gimmicky. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I don't know what I'm going to be able to do from here. Your buddy killed you. No, I need to get this. I'm done. I don't even know if that's the way to go. That's not. Where'd that dude come from? Just dropping out of the sky? Call BS on that one. I need a map room. Part of the issue is I don't really know where I'm trying to go to in these rooms here. Yeah, whatever. We'll figure it out, right? Yeah, it looks like it doesn't matter what you do, really. Stupid space pirate. Yo, get out of here. Are you kidding me? Gotcha, that was my master plan. Yo, this is insane. Alright, barely. Looks like our health is pretty much shot. I don't know how, he didn't see that. Thank God he didn't. I need a save room. Pronto. Once they leave, the alert's gone, I'm assuming. When the gate's there, that's a good indicator. Are you kidding me? What? Oh, man. Yeah, I'm doing it right, I promise you. This game just doesn't want to give it to me. Alright, just jump up top here. It's a bit gimmicky. That's alright though. I'll get through. Liking the little rain there. All right, let's get to a safe station. Something, please. That's right. Nowhere to be found. God, finally. Cool. That works. That's awesome. I was gonna say, that better end. I thought I did a pretty cool move there. Oh, what the hell? If it passes me here, like, am I safe? I'm talking to myself, I know, but I have no one else to talk to. Oh, cool. Are you kidding me? What? Yo, from every rule they've ever given us. Yo, dude. Make up your mind. Get out of here. There's nobody here. Oh, we got power bombs? Is that what that is? Even better. Save room. I'll take this over power bombs right now any day. And it's gone. Of course it's gone. I mean, I don't know if I could really withstand the blast of a power bomb right now. Oh, there you go. There it is. Some dumbass space pirate has it. I'm gonna say, yo, if he comes down here, that's a little cheap. All I had to do was shoot that earlier. I don't even know what happened in that last sequence. It was just running. I have no idea where I went. So we got some work to do. I don't know if that's even possible to do. Where did I go? Ah, it's right there. Now I've wasted too much health. Is this the bad choice? Certainly seems like it. It was a terrible choice. Definitely should have just kept going straight. I don't even know why I'm like worrying about these alarms if they're gonna make me set off some no matter what. Whatever, he's gotta do his little set piece. This is what I hate. I just hate waiting for this thing. All the other parts of it, I wouldn't mind redoing. But just sitting here waiting for these silly sponge eyes with beams, I don't know. I mean, I understand it's a 2004 game, it's fine. I've been having a great time with it, regardless of what's going on right now. This does seem a lot more like trial and error than actual skill. No. What? Oh, I guess that thing can shoot me too? Damn, they're wrecking me right now. Yeah, they deal massive damage. I don't even have, like... I don't think I can hit... I guess it's one tank per hit? I got careless with that last eye. Am I able to shoot these things? Because apparently the space guards just can't die from this thing at all. As long as my character's dark, I'm fine. Okay. Not fine anymore. There we go. Finally got a chance to redeem myself there. My god, sorry everybody that took so long. It's a lot harder than it looks though. It's not too easy getting around these things, especially since you're kind of like set for failure. Oh, I thought they were going like eerie there for a second. Now it's more like reverential. Okay. A little cutscene action. Little baby Samus action, huh? That's pretty cool. They do. This is really good pixel art. I mean, 2004 on a Game Boy Advance. They did a great job. Got a mirror image here. If I shoot that, am I gonna hurt myself? Yeah, I'm guessing don't shoot myself. Oh. Oh, now I got lightning too? Just do it. Make it the thing I can hit. Dang it, it's like a single frame. Oh, I got it. Oh, tell me that's it. Alright, thank God. That was getting a little too close. Alright, I'm gonna get my armor back here finally. Damn, Samus. Plasma beam, gravity suit. And the space jump? Okay, cool. Those are the unknown items then. That's awesome. Now that's something to be proud of right there. Awesome. Oh, it's gonna be space jump time. Gotta get used to the timing a bit. Oh, sick. Back to being able to wreck these idiots. Yeah, let's save. Just seems like a smart idea at this point. Alright, hopefully I can get some upgrades and stuff on this ship too now that I got my suit back here. I definitely want some more super missiles. What? Speak of the devil. But screw the devil. But like, nice for the super missiles. What's here? Oh. Is there any reason to go up here? I feel like no, but... No, there was no reason at all. Okay. Thank you. What the hell? That would be a hard one. Judging by all appearances. What we got here? What the heck's the point of this? Alright, I guess that was kind of cool. I guess maybe if you don't figure out the screw attack. Another one. Awesome. I'm just kind of wandering around aimlessly, trying to get pickups. I don't know if I should be looking for something specific, but hopefully it guides me there sometime. Worst case, if it starts getting too long, just try and get a few more things. Call it a video and figure out more and end the game tomorrow. Because I feel like we got to be coming to the end here. Trying to do the screw attack on him, whatever. Game didn't want me to. Thank you. What does that do? Something new. What the hell are these things? I think I'm missing something. Sure, why not? We'll save. I'm not gonna let it get too long this time, because, you know, if we have to do another video, so be it. I'm having a great time with it. I'm no rush to beat this game. So that would be no issue with me. I already know I need freaking power bombs, so can I get a power bomb, please? Something new. Able to grip on that thing? Alright. It's pretty cool, I guess. So where the hell do I go? Are you kidding me? Get out of here, dude. Alright, definitely getting my wish for these super missile increases, but... yeah, I'll take the red dudes any day. You kidding me? Nope, no escaping yet, huh? This is a brand new room. Come on, trash man. Thank you, buddy. You gotta go do something, I know. Alright, cool. I'll save, but can I get an upgrade, please? Where's my power bombs? I do feel like I'm getting somewhere though. Got some real unique looking environments, things like that. Just goes to show, I need that damn power bomb. Okay, good. Alright. There's that fool. Finally, my God. Ah, whatever. Kinda sucks having to use one of those just to get out of the room you get them in. I need some more power bombs. And they're gonna make me use another, aren't they? Shocking. Ooh, more power bombs. Okay, cool. Alright, I'm content with today's video. I know there's definitely probably another boss to beat. But I want to get to the save spot. Call it a day. And then we'll try to end the game in part 6 tomorrow. It's getting a little late. Are you kidding me? Get out of here, dude. It's my save room. I didn't know they could do that. Alright. So thank you for being here with me today. We navigated the Space Pirates mothership. That's correct. And it feels like there's still a little more to do. Probably another boss fight or two. But I think we're nearing the end here. Unless I'm interested in backtracking the whole time. Yeah, it looks like we've... I kind of do want to see what that upgrade is, though. But it looks like we've pretty much navigated this entire thing. And there can't be too much left to do, so... Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe again if you haven't already. And I will see you guys again tomorrow. Hopefully. Have a good night, guys.